Mathew Knowles has been out of the public eye for a minute, but he's been making business moves behind the scenes, and a few personal ones too. MTO News learned that Baines's father is married to the lovely Gina Charmaine Avery, a celebrity realtor. The two have a great marriage. They support each other's businesses and travel the world together. It's a relationship built on love and mutual respect. We're happy to see that Mathew finally found the right partner for himself. It's clear that his ex-wife Tina Knowles seems to have happily moved on also. MTO News also obtained some images from Mathew and Gina's recent Italian vacation. Actually, it wasn't truly a vacation. Mathew was in Italy for a speaking engagement and decided to bring his wife and make it into a vacation. In other news, last month Mathew made comments about his 6-year-old granddaughter, Blue Ivy. Mathew said, "Blue Ivy is a star. She is just a star. I can see the author, 66, tells Us Weekly exclusively. She reminds me a lot of Baines and Solange when they were that age." Speaking on Blue Ivy's dreams and passions, Mathew also said, "I would support anything and everything." He says, "I only have one criteria. Is that your passion? Is that the thing that excites you when you go to bed at night? And you can't wait until the next day? If it is your passion, then you have a huge chance of being successful. It can't be what I want or what your mother and father want. It needs to be what you want to do." So, if that was her passion, absolutely, I would be all for it.